The term personal attention means to me that we value above all things relationships. And human growth and the development of a person's potential really comes about through relationships. And for us, the school setting, while we do demand excellence in their effort in academic work and extracurriculars, in their own personal conduct and development and all of that, that really comes about and is brought to fruition through relationships. And so through all that we do, the hallmark of that and really the heart of it is those relationships that develop. And that develops through personal attention, through getting to know our students at a personal level, at a level that they know that we care about them as an individual.
So personal attention means that we give kids, you know, not just a teacher-student relationship, but kind of beyond that, more like a father figure or a mother figure as a teacher, somebody they can trust and ask questions to. And, you know, it could be as simple as just, hey, how are you doing today? Or nice run last night in the football game. Little things like that, the kids love, and, you know, we have a lot of that here.
We strive to help our students become men of character by giving them personal attention, what they're interested in. We try to go out of our way to connect with them on their level, with their extracurriculars, for example. We take a friendly discipline approach with compassion and respect. We don't treat students with a blanket policy. We give them the personal attention that they need to develop into the person that they are going to become, and try to give them the avenues that they need to reach their personal goals before they leave us.
Well, personal attention means, you know, a lot to me because I was a boarder here. I actually lived here for 3 years, and so I experienced that. I believe it means more than doing more what's expected from, you know, the job description. It's, like I said before, being with every kid throughout every single action of their day. So from the moment they wake up to the moment they go to sleep, they have somebody, you know, supporting them, giving the right tools for them to be successful. And so eventually they can be self-sufficient and very independent, but, you know, going beyond is the mission. You know, it's truly the mission of Stanislaus, you know, going beyond what's expected from you, you know.